Looking at the OCTOPUS 500 visual field analyzer. It is getting power, as you can see, but for whatever reason, the screen is not coming on. I don't have the piece that plugs into here. The power table does work. As does the chin rest. I do also have the patient indicator trigger. This is everything that comes with it, stand and field analyzer. I would just consider it a parts unit because, again, I'm not sure why the screen isn't coming on. But you can check us out at www.dcspmedical.com, or you can email me directly at which is Keith, K-E-I-T-H, at dcspmedical.com. Thanks so much.